Hey, Fred. What are you up to?
Nothing, just chilling.
Okay, wait, is that soda?
Yeah, soda, one.
Yes, definitely. I want some.
Okay, do you have a glass?
Yes.
Okay, just tilt your laptop.
Okay. Wow.
Is that enough?
Yes, very enough.
Yeah, no problem.
Sir, see you next time. I think we have this order. Hello everybody, welcome to Life Drop. I'm Manu.
And I'm Fred.
Yes. So we are at the center of Nakuru County.
The center of Nakuru. The yes. View is very beautiful.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, and so it's so nice. And actually, as you can see, it was Christmas sometime.
Christmas
ago.
Eve. Yeah.
Yes.
So there's a beautiful Christmas tree behind us.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's just to bring the Christmas mood.
Mm-hmm.
Yes,
that yes, is just so, that. And also that is to tell you that by the time we are uploading this video, it's just some days to New Year.
To New Year.
Actually, we are in New Year. Too.
Actually, it's New Year. It's
yeah. By the time we have this video.
Yeah, it will be 2019. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so guys, 2018 has been awesome for us.
Yes.
2018 is when we began Life Drop.
Yeah, actually. March date 23.
March 23rd.
Yeah.
We began Life Drop and it has been a good journey.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've experienced a lot,
learned a lot.
Yeah, actually. And we also hope you guys have learned,
yeah,
because that's the main purpose of our channel.
Yes, exactly, to learn and also to encourage someone. We believe you've been encouraged, maybe whichever form of art that you do, you're encouraged. So today, as you can see, we
yes.
have new merchandise.
New merchandise.
Like, new bro, much. Still the same picture, but now we have it on our hoods.
Mm-hmm.
And also,
there's this one to show that it's YouTube.
YouTube.
The YouTube logo.
Yes, maybe I can show you also behind me.
See, there are words written behind the hood. There is spoken word. This is a form of art. There is dance. There is rap. There's which one? There's photography. Actually, as you guys know, watched our videos, we have done videos on photography. And also, there's our main, our theme, way of art. Way of art. This art represents appreciating responsible art. And then there's the YouTube. As you know, this is for YouTube. Yes, and the main reason that we do these things is for God's glory. This is the main reason we use our arts. Yeah, so that is what we have written behind the hood.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, and so we would like also to show you the way these hoods were made, the way they were customized in this
yeah.
thing. So there's this guy by the name EJ.
EJ Printers.
Yes, EJ Printers. We are going to leave the link and the everything about him in the description box.
Yes.
Yes. So let's go to EJ and we already recorded the video. So we want to
yes.
show you the video so that you can see how this came
yes,
to be.
How this came to be and also what he has there, what he does.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes, and so remember to subscribe if you are new to this channel. Remember to subscribe down there and share this to more people and give it a thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
And tell us something in the comment section. Yes, and so thank you so much. Let's go and see EJ. Here's the video.
Hey.
Yo. It's a video shoot. At EJ. EJ Printers.
Yeah.
The best place to be.
Wow, so I think we should go and talk to him, Mama.
Yes.
Yeah.
We should go and maybe ask some questions and see what he's got for us.
Ah, let's go.
So hii ndo generally ndo nakoga the first step.
Oh,
lazima uko na kitu kama hii ili print out.
Oh, ehe.
So hii print out ndio tunatengeneza nayo kama hii sasa. Ni lakers
then
hii ehe.
Oh, eh. Also hii ndio ni saka kama ni picha mzee ile inakeleza
kati. Yeah, kama ni picha mzee hii ninakoga kuingereza stencil first.
Oh,
ehe. Ijo kulianza kitambo.
Dabu tuwambia kwanza jina EJ. Jina EJ inamaanisha hivi, ungeanzia hapo.
Jina EJ.
Kama EJ ndio jina yako.
Ilitoka kwa family. Inaitwa Evans.
Evans.
Alafu bro anaitwa Carrington. Alafu mother Joyce. So inaitwa Everton Joyce. Sasa EJ labels.
Sasa
nimeshika kampuni ya majuu.
Nika ile unasikiaga kama ni mbona inaitwa Kamau and Sons.
Kitu kama hiyo.
Yeah. So wewe ulijifunza ama ulienda juu ama ni aje unafanya
hivyo? Okay, Kenya iko wakati ni graduate student. Atinda. Nairobi ni
the university.
Sikuzi hakuna gacho. So mi mali akani sponsor akaniambia naweza kutafutia job. Mungu unaanza ni kwa naweza kufanya kwa nguo mtao. So akaniambia naweza kutafutia namna tunaweza buy hizi vitu machines nini. So nikaendaga China, nika train 1 month. Basics to the machine, but after that kila kitu nguo unafanya. Karibu. So mugs pia tuna print.
Yeah.
Ukitaka picha yako, ukitaka artwork yoyote.
Yeah.
So create artwork ni creativity ya mtu.
Yeah.
That is what I can say. Artwork ni creativity ya mtu.
Yeah. So msee anataka kuchelewa.
Kitu inafanya hii job inakuwa unique is that vile wewe uta create artwork, it's not the same way mimi uta create artwork.
Kila mtu
ako creative. That is why mimi kwa market na wenzangu pia wako market.
Last time msee mwenye anataka maybe anataka kufunza kitu kile. Kitu unaweza funza msee hapa kimoja.
Hiyo ni kitu tunaweza ongea. Because huwa na charge pia. Because ni knowledge.
Hiyo ni knowledge una share.
So huwa na charge pia. Inategemea hata kama kuna mtu anaweza taka anataka kujifunza tu t-show na anataka maybe words, kuna mwingine anataka artwork, so kuna process kama tatu ama ile za kufunzana. Kuna tutafunza artwork, ukimaliza artwork sasa ndio tutafika the practicality of it, kuonyesha vile sasa tutatoa hii kutoka kwa kompyuta hadi ikuwe kitu tangible naweza shika. Kufunza mwingine anaitwa Wendy. Sasa hiyo ni kama kwa hiyo tatu.
We hope you've enjoyed the videos.
Yes.
Yeah, you've learned maybe one or two things, and make sure you visit EJ.
Yeah.
Yeah, he does awesome things. He's a this is good work, as you can see. Actually, this is evidence that he does good work. Mm-hmm. Yes, and so go visit him, show him some love. Also, leave comments down below.
Comment section.
We'll get back to you.
Yes. Yeah. It's about EJ. If you're around Nakuru, he's at Sokoni Plaza. Actually.
Sokoni Plaza.
Sokoni Plaza, room 112.
Room 112.
Yes. And if maybe you're not near Nakuru, but you like maybe to see what he does and maybe your clothes to be customized,
yes.
Just find him on Facebook, EJ, and also Instagram, EJ. We are going to leave them in the description.
Yes.
Yes.
And so actually, guys, we appreciate for you being with us. Staying tuned in Life Group, subscribing, liking our videos, watching our videos.
Yeah.
It has been awesome, just getting to share to you guys. Mm-hmm. And so 2019 is here. Mm-hmm. We're actually excited. The new year is here. And we plan to do more vlogs, actually.
Actually, more of town vlogs.
Town vlogs.
And much more coming up, actually.
Yes, so guys, make sure you stay tuned and keep on subscribing, keep on sharing so that we can share this love to a lot of people out there.
Yeah.
And maybe inspire the youths outside, because that I think that's mainly
our aim.
Yeah.
Yes, and also maybe if you like to get a hood, a t-shirt, whatever you like, also tell us in the section below.
Yes.
Actually, find us on Instagram. Get to our DM, just DM us on Instagram and tell us maybe what you like to be customized for you. Maybe if it's a Life Group t-shirt, a hood, they are actually out. So just tell us on Instagram or down in the comment section and we are going to have you as printed for you.
Yes, so guys, make sure you show us some love.
Yeah.
Get our merchandise. If you promote us, we keep on promoting our work.
Yeah.
And that's the main thing we do.
Yes, all for God's glory. And so thank you so much for joining us in this segment. So, a lot coming this year. Actually, maybe even this week or next week. By the way, next week.
Next week,
there must be a video that will have come up. Actually.
Yes.
Even so, tutorials, actually.
Actually, tutorials. I think we should be doing tutorials
on some
also.
Effects that you have done.
Yes. Mm. Actually, people have been asking. Maybe we do something, maybe an effect or something that looks like a trick.
A trick,
like the first clip you
and
saw.
And even the last one which you're going to play.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we'll be sharing, showing you guys how we do it. It's something awesome.
Yes.
Something that you can learn very easily.
Mm. Yes. Yeah, so thank you so much. See you next time. I've been your host, Manu.
And I'm Fred.
Yes.
Peace out, guys.
Bye bye.
Yo, what's up, guys? So
guys, so this is Didi, Devin Disney. Yes, he's been our camera guy for some time now. He's part of Life Group.
Manu! Yo,
yeah,
Manu!
Yeah.
What's up, man?
Uh-huh.
Why are you so biased, man?
Yeah. Keep it Life Group. Didi, our cameraman.
The cameraman.
Yeah. Nothing but the usual.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm expecting to see you guys on 2018, and it's going to be fun.